This topic is finding slopes of lines parallel and perpendicular to a line given in slope-intercept form. If the line is given in slope-intercept form, it's nice because you can pick out the slope right away. It's going to be whatever that coefficient of x is, which is -1/2. Now, what we need to know is that a parallel slope will be exactly the same as this, -1/2. However, a perpendicular slope will be the opposite reciprocal. Well, what is the opposite of negative? That would be positive, and the reciprocal means to flip over the fraction. So a perpendicular slope would be +2. This is important to know this information, okay? So for part A, it says, what is the slope of a line perpendicular to this line? That would be the perpendicular slope, which we calculated to be 2. What is the slope of the line parallel to this line? That slope would have to be exactly the same, which means it would also have to be -1/2.